Now, good morning, children. Welcome to our class, Amma. Open your class work, children. Now, put a heading. Fifth lesson, joy of festivals. Now, first add on hard words, Amma. What is the hard words? Read with me, children. First one, festivals. Discrimination. Occasions. Religious. Dazzling. Signifies. Sentiments. And prayers. And exile. And celebratory. Now next, after completing the hard words, we will write answer the following questions. So put a heading, Amma. First write down. First question, which is the main festival of Hindus? Diwali is the main festival of Hindus. Now write down. Completed, Anna. Next, write down second question. Now write down, Amma, these two question answers. Now first one, second one, which is the main festival of Muslims? Eid ul Fitr is the main festival of Muslims. Now third question, which is the main festival of Christians? Christmas is the main festival of Christians. So please copy both the Now remaining questions I will give in next class, Amma. Okay, thank you.